fucked that up so bad. Hopefully I can survive it and beat it around 7. Alright, wish me luck.
I can keep this going. Marking waypoint.
Thank you. Comms device to the beacon. We've been waiting for contact from Ravenoff.
Copy all. Thanks. Appreciate it. Great work.
Ravenoff, do you copy?
Weaver, it is good to hear your voice. Forgive the subterfuge, but Omega's dogs may already be open. Strike team, I need your help. I was recently contacted by a group of scientists who wish to defect to Requiem. Apparently our Russian Luka has sown discord within Omega. I was to meet with them nearby. They never made the rendezvous. I fear Omega may have shot them out of the sky.
Shit. Team, we have a ticking clock here. Find those scientists.
Make
we can't
target
afford
location.
To have them fall into Omega's clutches.
Armor could not save you. Monkeys and bombs do not belong together.
Hello?
Scheiße.
Mr. Jaeger. What he lacks in bravery, he makes up for in intellect. And this device, Requiem will certainly have a use for it, yes?
I want that device and those scientists brought back to Requiem. Find the ethereal orb team.
Head is gone.
Previous encounters or anything to go on. The orbs go wherever they choose, almost as if they had a mind of their own. damn thing won't go into the cage.
Perhaps we need some sort of bait. The sword.
So be it.
Not the godliest toy, but better than stuffed bear I had as a child. It was missing both legs.
Sorry, didn't see you.
All right. Now we just need to find the orb.
I hope you rock. Keep falling. It makes me smile. Was nowhere.
Double points.
Marking waypoint. Available.
Sophie here. If you are hearing this, you must have found the rover and completed the device. They call it an aetherium neutralizer. It does what it says on the tin. It neutralizes aetherium particles in the air, pacifying a radius around the device by boosting power from the orb's primordial energy. Allowing safe passage through the phase is just one of the many potential applications for this device. This improvised device should hold a charge long enough to traverse the phase. Once you're through, make your way to the monument. We will be on the roof. We eagerly await your arrival. Too long have we been silent about Omega's atrocities. There is much for us to discuss.
Comms will be down as you move through the phase. You'll be on your own.
Multiple incoming threats.
Target down. Be gone, foul creature.
There you are. Welcome back to the civilized world.
Glad to have you back, team. Get to the roof and grab our scientists.
Dead.
Looks like they left something for us.
Hello, Requiem. So glad you could make it. Enjoying my handiwork? Do not worry, they did not go quietly. Dr. Zarkova, she put up quite the struggle. It was almost honorable. But there is no honor in betraying Omega. It is a despicable act of cowardice. When Kravchenko learned of the plot to defect, I could not volunteer fast enough. Once I infiltrated their group, the Colonel gave me two tasks. One, kill the traitors. Easy enough. Nothing a hacksaw and a gas can could not solve. But the second, to lure Requiem's so-called elite strike team into a trap. That added a complication. But fortunately, crashing helicopters is easy once you've poisoned the pilot. As for the Aetherium neutralizer, rest assured, it will be well taken care of in Omega's hands. Soon we will change the world, Requiem. Auf Wiedersehen.
That device just called a damned undead army to your position. Move now! Raptor 1, emergency evac needed at Monument Plaza, and I mean right fucking now!
Okay, strike team. Time to come home.
Shit, we're going down!
Sadly, Weaver, them coming home is not part of the plan.
Surrender now.
Kravchenko.
And you will be allowed to live.
You son of a fucking bitch.
Requiem belongs to me now.